It's already moved. It's in through my lymph nodes. Minimally, there's an 18-month prognosis to live.
What happens next astounds even the most seasoned of physicians. The Spiel, this Saturday at 11 a.m. on Fox.